The German Reunification Project No. 8 is German Railway's largest railway line project. It involves constructing and extending railway lines and sections of track totaling 515 kilometers in length between Nuremberg, Erfurt, Halle, Leipzig and Berlin. As is customary with all construction projects in Germany, being of this magnitude, it's controversial in many regards. In order to carry out such projects in future in an environmentally compatible, energy-efficient way, here too, machines from Steyr in central Germany are increasingly being used. As such construction projects often run through residential areas, cracks in buildings frequently used to occur when compacting with conventional machines. These led to work being stopped. It was Jürgen Steyr who identified that when compacting with conventional devices, 50% of the power produced was lost, wasted energy, which nobody needs. It was likewise Jürgen Steyr who proved with his invention that it was also possible to do things differently. Thanks to the patented exciter gearing, 100% of the compacting forces go vertically down into the ground and not into the surrounding area. With the Steyr plate compactor, hardly any vibrations are noticed in the surrounding area, as the water glass test proves here. Here the comparison with a roller. The most important thing when compacting different soil types is that the interplay of the vibrating lower section in relation to the weight of the non-vibrating upper section is perfectly matched one to the other. The team at Steyr has developed an electronic meter specifically for this purpose. The pressure on the upper section can be regulated from the cabin. The driver thus always has an eye on the optimum compacting level. The largest Steyr plate compactor, SPV 163, with an impact force of 3 times 160 kN and a width of 3 meters, mounted on a tractor, shows here too its prowess compared to all other compacting machines. A maximum of 2 compacting passes were sufficient to achieve the required result. Here too, no other machine used to come remotely close in performance or speed. As so often, it was shown again here that it is only through the extensive wealth of ideas at Steyr that problems get solved. As a result, more machines are being sold, which leads to the Schwanthal company enjoying major growth.